Checking the mustache. How's it going? Happy Tuesday night. Jeez, it's only Tuesday. Happy Tuesday night, man. We're doing a little something different tonight. We're going to be doing some Cyberpunk. Welcome to Late Night with Disco Vulture. I'm Disco Vulture. So, I'm actually excited to get back into Cyberpunk. The new 1.6 patch came out. I haven't played it yet. I played through 1.5 and it was very good. I haven't played Cyberpunk before 1.5, so I know there was a lot of issues with it before, but it doesn't seem to be a problem now. Still some glitches, still some stuff that happens occasionally in the game, and I'm hoping that it will capture that. Some of the things that are different about my stream with Cyberpunk is I've totally skipped the full intro thing. Like, if you've watched Cyberpunk before, you've been through that intro, and I just didn't want to have you guys sit through all that. Jackie dies, all that stuff. I am going for a Netrunner build in this game, playing the female V because I just absolutely love Judy. So Judy's my girl. I love hers. So we're gonna be playing through that, and hopefully by the time we get to next year-ish, the expansion pack will be out. So looking forward to that. But yeah, we're gonna get started with some Cyberpunk, and let's get to it, huh? Let me check all my audio sources, make sure things are flying the way they should. We're getting desktop audio? Here we are. Sometimes you gotta check into things, man. It's just the way it goes. I was testing this out the other day, and this is where it landed me. It was in this little alleyway with all these dead peeps. I just heard this really obnoxious laughing, and I was just like, had to go check it out. What's that? Oh, I like the 104. I like the Lexington, man. I like the Lexington. I will have to do a little bit of tweaking here and there. Let's go into settings. Let's go into controls. Back that down. I'm so used to playing shooters with it tacked down a little bit. Let's try that. That's a little bit more comfortable. Let's go back to we're gonna go back to V's apartment. Inventory. Gotta remember my controls, man. Let's see. Let's check out her gear. I'll put that stuff in the closet. I got a jacket. Do I got anything cool and sexy? This is her look right now. So this is her look. So let's, I want to try the transmod system. So that's why I'm like all about trying to do it. Let's go to the map. Just trying to get, we want to get here. Okay, that's V's apartment. I'd like to go up to my apartment. There we go. Having a little trouble keeping up there, it looks like. Just by.
Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported among the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation.
Playing with my camera, it just got super dark. There we go.
No. No way. Sorry. I can't.
Hey, look.
Did anybody else just hear Johnny's voice? Let's see. Stuff. Can I exit out of that? And then. Because if I go in here and I go to like open stash, right? It gives me that. But if I. Can I exit out of that and go into closet and then. Because I've got. What am I hearing?
Hey, look.
Oh, these are all the shirts I can wear. What am I? Or is that the actual clothing I have on? Ooh, that's what I'm wondering. So that's 25 armor, 17, 36. Put that on. These are what I had on, right? And then, like, I can have the others. On. I have that on. Trying to understand the transmog system here. Transmod. Ooh, these are 18 armor. What are those? Three? I like them boots. So we go into... Okay, so those are the boots I actually have on, but these are the shoes that I have that I'm wearing right now. Oh, can I make that my outfit and then store the rest of this? So, like, if I wanted... So I could move that over, right? And then this would be the actual outfit that I have on. Put some pants on though. I gotta figure it out. I got to. So it's my current look. So if I go into what I have actually on, because I don't have anything on. Are you saying I'm running around without an actual shirt on right now? It's all holograms. Saying I don't have a shirt on right now. Inventory, sorry. So I should have a shirt. Right, I have a jacket that I could be putting on, which isn't going to replace my vest, and I got this shirt, which is the actual shirt I have on. I'm looking like a pretty sick V right now, right? Got the boots. Yep. Okay. I think I understand it. Not quite sure, but I think I've got it. I think I understand it.
Hey, look.
I think I gotta store the clothing in the house. Weapons. Let's see what I got, because I already got a bunch of stuff that I don't need. What do I want to carry with me? Which one of these is superior? It's 137, that's 136, it's gonna go in the storage. Sell that one eventually. Shigiru? I don't know. Sell that defender. I like the shotgun. Chaos can go. Do I have any knives? Make that our primary.
Hey, look.
Is he gonna do that every time I pass the wardrobe? Let's go see Judy.
Hey, get back here.
Nope. I was hoping that I'd have jobs on it.
I can't.
The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 euro dollars. Thank you for tuning in to the N54 local news. Have a pleasant day.
So,
It always reminds me of, like, the little news clip thing always sounds like... I'm going to say it's like the beginning of Red Dwarf. I need a vehicle. And that one's going to be just fine. Let's see, what radio station's good here?
Because of, quote, all our damn brain chemistry. I wonder if this bestseller has made the Maelstrom Book Club's reading list.
I gotta get used to driving in the game, and it's so, like, I've only been gone for a couple months, and it's like I forgot almost everything.
Hey, look.
Oh, well, well.
Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked, or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? Yeah. More likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe ask them both.
Oh, I took a wrong turn.
Kako Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Hey! Haven't I seen you here before? Got a good memory for faces. We're closed right now.
I just...
need to talk to Punch and Judy. She and her den.
Yep. Take the stairs down.
I'll let Judy know you're coming.
Whoa. Start again. What is it you want us to do now?
Beat some sense into him. That don't work. I don't know. Use lead. I don't care. I just want my room back.
Your pimp threw you out, that it?
Told me I was generating losses and just said, have a nice life. I am
down. Judy's embarrassing herself again. Hey, where are you going? Nothing to sit back
Let
here.
Let it lie. Judy's friend.
Yeah, I'm pals with Judy. We're good buds. She likes me.
Stop telling every joy toy you meet to come here. The hell I'm supposed to do with them all?
I don't. Must be our rep. Girls need help, they come here.
Last time I checked, we weren't running a shelter.
Come on, they all deserve a chance. Any one could end up useful.
Give it some time. They'll pay for themselves.
Pay? Chicks can barely take care of themselves.
Not when they're face down in the mud. But who knows? Could surprise you.
I hate surprises.
Mm-hmm. Really feeling that sense of community right now.
Judy's such a sweetie.
We're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you? Got nothing more to say to each other.
Moxes and nomads don't seem so different. Both seem to yammer a lot about community, solidarity. Classic dilemma. What comes first? Family or the outside world?
This is a club. Nobody cares about your lofty world views.
Okay. I was just...
Listen. Have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist.
Seem to know how the heist went. Meaning you did talk to her.
I know how you fucked up. Got all your Joombas killed like a real pro.
Damn, Judy.
Caught some lead myself, too.
Boo-hoo. Occupational hazard for you, Mertz.
Sure, I took a risk. We all did. But it was Evelyn who gave it to us in the first place. She knew what this was from the start.
Fine. Looks like we're all in this piss pot together.
But you're desperate. Writing's on your face.
Okay, let's just say I'm pretty much fucked. Biochip we clept during the heist is killing me, albeit slowly. Abby commissioned the job. Might know how to stop that. That's why I need to know who hired her.
Let's say I believe you.
You should believe me.
All right. Evelyn's a doll. Used to work at Clouds. I'd look for her there.
And where is that?
Sig case on my table's got the address. Take it, and once you find Evelyn, give it to her.
Mega tower. Luxurious.
It's got a dead mouse on it.
Wait. Just let me know how she's doing. Okay?
I'll be nice, even though you weren't nice to
me.
Give
you a call. Okay. Thanks. Thank you, V.
Oh, you're gonna be chill with me now? I'm gonna be nice to you.
A doll. Why am I not surprised?
Johnny, shut
you're
your face.
You're an engram and a fading mind. Nothing should surprise you anymore.
So we gonna hit this place, Clouds?
Why the hell not?
Done staring at me, Johnny. It's GTFO. Let's get out of here.
Club's closed. Don't you have somewhere to be?
Know what happened to Evelyn Parker?
Why are you asking me? You talked to Judy about her already.
Sure, but you're the boss. Might know something more.
Evelyn jumped the Mox ship a long time ago. And anyone not a Mox is not my damn problem.
Heard you give the working girls a helping hand.
That's ancient history. And like all history, it was pretty damn bloody.
What was it? Something about a riot? Joy girl murdered by a tiger claw?
Not the first. Just the one that tipped the scales. Folk went ballistic. Streets overflowed with raised fists. Girls, pimps, outcasts, the whole freak show. It's how the Mox got started. But that's old news. We're running a business now, not a charity. Can't help everyone in this city. Gotta take care of our own. Moxes come first.
Do I have points I can spend? I do. What was the reflex, huh? Yeah, let's do that. Wait, there's a way to do it. I think it's F.
Heated exchange there with Judy. What was that all about?
How's this any of your business? Gonna follow up with your own sermon on responsibility for others? Go on, your high horse is waiting.
I'm just curious.
One thing I know about curiosity, won't get you shit unless you got the fists and the ass to back it up.
Guessing the club brings in a lot of biz.
Pisses its share of cost, too. Why, looking to invest?
No, just admiring your operation.
We took over this place way back when. Every day I wake up and wonder how it's still standing.
It's like her moods.
We get
she's
by.
Very, she's very,
that's all I'll say.
Alright, I'm out of here, man. You guys are so nice.
Forget Evelyn. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtues, isn't it?
Good shit, if I say so myself.
Nobody can hold a candle to Judy. Cuts virtues like they were diamonds.
Damn straight.
I think she's a little sweet on Judy herself. Really?
They call me Mr. Hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's V. And what? No pleased to meet yous?
I'm truly honored to meet you. You got any biz? Call me.
Oh, let's get into some trouble, huh? What do we want to do? What do we got? We got something right here. Take a look at that, huh? We gotta get some points up. This dude. Yeah. Let's get in. There we go. Oh, he died. Oh, it's over. I missed it. Wow. Wait, is he dead or is he alive? Can we get him in the car? I don't know. Let's just get in my car, dude. I think it's done with. All right. I just want to let's do an NCPD scanner. There we go. That's what I was looking for. I got a gun that can shoot through stuff. Damn. Oh man, I wanted that motorcycle. Is there another motorcycle around, maybe? Yeah, that's what you get for chucking grenades everywhere. Thank you. Take a look at the weapons, huh? It's a little bit better. I got a sniper rifle. Yeah, that's nice. Good grief, that was stupid. So I got some learning to do. Couple guys up there. I'm gonna take the motorcycle though, because I like motorcycles better than. Let's go to our inventory. We got some upgrades. Here we go. 140, that's 137. I'm gonna equip that. And put that sight on. Find the station I like here. Station's in the car that I jacked, because I liked some of the music that was going on in that one. I'll look for that radio station, whatever that one is.
Lee, can you talk? It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established a contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
Old friend, well connected to the influential. Why so mysterious? Get to the point.
I told you once I would explore options, knock on many doors. There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Kopiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Whoa! Man, I didn't even do anything to these guys. What the hell's up with this? Crap. I was just driving by. Damn it, you blew up my bike. I didn't even. I was just driving by, dude.
Sovereign, the finest personal and commercial weaponry.
Yeah, if your friends were chill, I wouldn't have just thrown a grenade in your lap. You guys had to go and be a dick. This guy's ugly ass car, he's not using it. Yeah, I don't feel bad for you guys. Not at all. Take your gun too. Let's see, there's a little cash machine over here. We'll go cash all this in, man. Sell junk. What do I got that's junk? 465 euro dollars? Yeah. Let's see, what do I want to get rid of? That was my 98, so what I've got equipped. Ooh, that does thermal damage. That katana. What kind of clothes I got? I don't have any like really good clothes. Sell your alcohol in this game. Whenever you get like alcohol, just sell it. It doesn't do anything good for you. Oops, I'm not done yet. I'm not done selling stuff. I got guns to sell. These are going to be acquired. I'm going to go ahead and sell those. We'll sell this one. So these. Yeah. I got any grenades? Yeah, I got some grenades. Money do I got? I don't have enough to pay Vic back yet. Let's get Vic paid, huh? Mm-hmm. PD scanner. Let's go there. Breach protocol. Easy enough. Okay. Let's see. I need like $2,000 more. We've almost got Vic paid off here. Are we back here? Convoluted. Go to the clothing store first, huh? Oh, is this the dude that's like super poor? Yeah.
Killer duds.
What do we want? Anything cool? Yeah, nothing there that I really want. Didn't give me too much money either. That's awesome. Got a bunch of pants. Just need $1,000 to pay back Vic. Whoa. That's a shiny hoodie you got there, lady. The stuff that's going around, if you're like ADHD, it might be awesome for you. Let's see, we'll go back to that. Can we hit that one? Yeah, that's on the way. This one might be a little difficult. Got speed mods.
Hey,
Can we pay Vic off now? Coffee, or is that a grenade? Spray paint. You never know in this town, man. We're not too far. Audio's getting a little delayed. What's that dude doing?
I finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
Not taking them all the way to my grave. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
Need to change up my style.
Excellent. Let's do this.
Let's see. I don't know what they let you do. Oh. Interesting, interesting. Let's do a jaw. I didn't know you could change your jaw. Let's rotate her around a little bit. Let's see what our... Get some cosmetic surgery going on here. Take your hands away from your face. And they could change their mouth. Oh my god. Those lips. Okay. Change the nose. Changing her mouth again. We're trying to change her mouth. I don't remember what we had her at. Let's take a look at the nose. Let's get her a nose job. Okay. Next to me, let's get that. Wait, there's a tarot one that's right next to me. No, this one right here, that's the one I want to look for. I think this is where Misty takes you at the end of the game. Yeah. This is the end game rooftop. Can you sit down? Yeah, you go sit down in a chair and go make a decision whether how you're gonna die. What do we got in here? Okay. Hey, how's it going? So that was at like at 11:56. Oh, way too late. I don't know why didn't that go off in my... Hold on, folks. Check something out, because Yeah, that didn't come through on my thing at all. Okay. Get back into this. Body heat, okay. I'm just driving around, kind of getting used to the game again. And no one's out here. This is totally unpopulated.
You don't know me, but you will. Name's Dino. Deal with downtown city center.
Me?
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
There is a new soul in Haywood. I'm Sebastian Ibarra. They call me Padre.
V, nice to meet you.
I like people who understand the value of respect. We'll be in touch, V.
Jeez.
Hey, V!
My phone's blown up.
Loud and clear. Don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Uh-huh, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Sorry, Wilson. Don't shoot for fun.
Respect.
expect that. Well, see ya. See you around.
On here. This is fun. Almost killed me. Oh, they got me. First death. Are you guys gonna blow up my phone again?
Yeah, I know. What about you? Hot stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Wait, did those cars just pop in? Let's see where this takes me, huh? Just stopped in the middle of the road. Yeah, chill out. I just flew off my bike. It's kind of a long way to go, you know?
And clear. Don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Uh-huh, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Sorry, Wilson. Don't shoot for fun.
I can respect that, V. Well,
See you around.
Oh, let's see. Let's go to gigs, huh? We'll do that one. We'll ping the camera. That's going to be an easy one to get done. I got something crawling on my leg. Hold up. Nope, nothing. Nothing going on. All right. Dude, I swear I feel like something's crawling up my leg. Okay. I feel like I already did this. There we go. They have the, I want to play that game. I don't know what that says, but I want to play that game. Run and Gun, Retro's new game. You doing okay, lady? All right. I don't think I got any cash. I got it. 647 euro dollars. I can barely do anything with that. Backpack. I got snacks. That's a look. Hey.
It's hot today.
Yeah, can you feel anything with all that crap on?
If
There's a dude in his bathrobe. What are you doing, dude, in your bathrobe? That's not appropriate outdoor wear. Let's see, we got a Ripper Dog down there. Alright. I think I'm going to call it a night a little early. I've got, I did not sleep very well, like, over the past few days, so I think I'm going to wrap it up, man. That, I'm testing out a few more things with the stream, so I'm wanting to, you know, make sure everything's looking good and doing what I need to. But I've got some more stuff that I'm going to do stream-wise pretty soon. So, I think we're going to wrap it up for tonight. Guys, thank you so much for joining me. And, I will catch you tomorrow night with Valheim. We'll be doing more kind of breaking down stuff and maintenance in Valheim, getting ready for Motor. Maybe even sail out to where Motor's at. I might do that just to kind of get that established, get a little portal going. Sounds like something we can do. So, guys, thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you tomorrow.